And we will get to our other top stories in just a moment. But first, we are following a developing story out of the city of Milwaukee, where 7 people have reportedly been shot at a funeral home. Thanks for joining us. I'm Melissa Langben. Authorities say that no one has died. Mourners were there for the funeral of a 26-year-old shooting victim. Officials called it a drive-by shooting, and we'll have much more on this story coming your way tonight in our 6 o'clock hour.